Thank you. Mr. Sydney's top trial and serious personal injury law firm. We handle San Diego's largest cases. If a case is in the news, we are almost always the lawyers involved. Our award-winning San Diego lawyers are the very best in business. Goldman's travel attorneys are proud to support USB Athletics and the 450 score athletes representing seven sports. Your USB softball team is back in action on Friday, March the 5th, for the San Diego Crossing at the USB Softball Complex. First pitch is set for 3 p.m. Reminder fans, the softball session is free all season long. Fans looking for today's team rosters? Scan the QR code on the video board for a digital guide.
Thank you.
Northwood Keenan. Anna Johnson Conway.
Thank you.
second yard. Two shots.
Thank you.
first personal, second on the court. Gabby Dufresne and Steph Dorman checking in for the Toreros. Along with Hollingsworth for the Broncos.
Thank you.
second personal. And Chandler Burton returning. Sydney Hunter on the line. Mobile dance and cheerleading program offered in several locations throughout San Diego County. Today we have youth cheerleaders from all over the county for helping with Charlene's dancers here. Doing a special cheer for all of us tonight, followed by a dancer team.
Thank you.
this time, we'd like to direct your attention to the baseline, where we have two contestants that are competing in today's Junior Traverba Challenge. Both contestants will work their way down the court, but it's not a different slogan that has to go. Once all the clothing items are on, the first person to make a basket will be the winner. Contestants, are you ready? On your marks, get set, go! Thank you.
Yeah.
Jackson returning for the Toyotas. Your support all season long, your tournament basketball team is headed to Vegas for the WCC tournament beginning on Thursday, March the 3rd. For more information or purchase tickets, visit WCCSports.com. Fans, fourth public quarter. Laura Edmondson returning to the Broncos. Foul is on number 13, Laura Edmondson. Fourth personal, 15th foul on the quarter, Laura Erickson. For the Toreros, meanwhile, Lindsay Van Allen taking back in for the Broncos.
Next time, next game, next edition of the nation, I'm Elizabeth. Thank you. Thank you.
Fouls on number 11, Lauren Erickstra. Second personal, fifth team foul of the quarter. Lauren Edmondson, shooting.
Thank you.
number 53. Danvin Stafford, fourth personal, 13th ball of the quarter. Jordan Edwards returning. As is Lauren Edmondson.
Thank you. Yeah! Alternating possession favors the Toros. Kylie Horsemeyer checking in for the Toros.
Hey, you can't really. Both, yeah, both great schools. Can't go wrong.
Right, Horsemeyer checking in. There's a timeout on the court.
Stop 30 minutes away.